weird. Da-da-da down! Okay. What? Okay, so this is where my strawberry house is. I'm annoyed the loud music. Maybe I should just speak loud and take these headphones off.
Thank you.
not going to fall. The world will never all your items. But I don't want to. And this is floating and it looks very pink inside. Break that because it's a strawberry. This is the shape which we did. It's kind of like a circle with bumps. I don't know if I can do a second floor. I don't know. I could do five floors, but I'm gonna do four. If there's room for five, I'll do five. So it cannot be very weird. What's that music coming from? Whatever. And this is this is kind of hard because my mouth is kind of good thing. It's kind of like I'm shaking. Well, this is what this cannot do. I should have that. Reverb. The final part. Okay, that's the roof. And now I just have to work on something. flowers. This is basically how good I can do. I'm going very fast. This is just like the stem. If you think you can make a strawberry better than this, leave it in the comment section because this is as best that I can do. I didn't do this all by myself. I had some help. And now time to furnish it. I only made like one furniture. Well, you can look at the store. What is this door doing in here? No. I have to find a chest that's a fridge. There's no like actual like furnace. You know in Minecraft there's furnace. If you never played Minecraft, it's kind of hard if you're in survival, but easy if you're in creative, because I'm perfectly good at Minecraft and Roblox. I usually do, like, lots of games, but now I'm just going to do one. Those windows look pretty. I can do like a greenhouse, but right now I'm doing where? Oh, there. I'm so surprised that I didn't see that. The kitchen will be ready. This is that's that. If you can hear the door sound, just ignore it. Not my fault. Well, it's in a bad spot. No. That door. There. Now I have to get food. I have to get Christmas food. Because it's it just passed Christmas and it's January where far during Christmas, which is white. What is this? Are these white candy cane block? I need to use these. It's the backyard. And the front yard. I could pretend that these are like candy cane flowers. Candy cane trees. Oh. A strawberry. Holy candy, yeah. That's the candy cane tree. I'm gonna show my parents after this and see how I did. I'm gonna put all the way in all my inventory, the other inventory. This is Roblox. Maybe you can do this. I don't know, but candies. Put all this here and find. So, whoa, yes! Cheers! Yeah. I guess I should make like a table. This is bad. Here's a table. I can place it. Like a bar, pink bar, pink bar. We do this down there. Let's have some chairs here. It's not very furnished. It kind of looks like a. And maybe that's it. Maybe not. Okay, I didn't finish the backyard or the food. I said I was going to do them, but I haven't finished them. Sorry for the lies. Wait, what is this? This is dirt. I wanted to make that. We're like on the sky. I think that I don't see anybody. Everybody that's like the bottom. Once someone actually made it up here, but then I deleted the block under that and then he fell all the way to the bottom. Now my parents kind of wanted him to be good, but he was kind of being bad. So I deleted the block under him and fell the back in. This is gonna take a long time. Whoa. That's enough for the backyard. I need food. Like candy cane. We got a recipe. No food. No food. No food. No food. Wait. Is that a candy corn? Candy corn. I think so. Candy corn. Right here. Something right there. Up there. Cookies. Remember this is cherries. Wait, is that a banana? I need this. Popcorn. Gingerbread man. Chocolate. A wreath. I need a wreath. Stockings. Those are the decoration. It's not food, but yeah. I should like put like this on. What is this? I kind of want to be like a Cinco, which is a bunny, but I don't know if I can really do it, but if it's easy, I can. What? I don't want a shirt on my pants. A shoes. Okay, that's it for the food, by far, it's going really fast. That means I'm walked up. This is where all the, Christmas stuff goes. That shotgun is kind of Christmassy. Gingerbread man. Okay. Time for the other stuff, which is like Halloween and this other food. Are these bananas? Let me try. Can I eat them? No. Oh no. Well, I'm just gonna put them in here. You can eat them. If you saw that little green line, well, I'm not even playing around. I'm just gonna get the Christmas decor and decorate. And after this, I'm gonna end the video. And I'm gonna put one on each door. But if you see this candy cane tree, it's the also supposed to be Christmas styled. Well, we also want it to be Christmas styled.